Hi everyone, welcome back to Graceful Beauty. My name is Sherry, and today I wanted to share with you a super affordable, amazing drugstore find that will help with puffy eyes, inflammation, and will just help give you an all-over healthy, beautiful glow to your face. Before we get started, if you're not subscribed to my channel but you would like to be, don't forget to look down below and tap on that subscribe button. And if you do like this video, I hope you'll give it a thumbs up. The product I'm so excited about is by Finishing Touch, and it's their Flawless Contour Micro Vibrating Facial Roller and Massager. So when you first look at it, you just think it's your standard jade roller, but this one is made of rose quartz. But this comes off and you can replace it with the eye massager, and this one also has the rose quartz stone on it. So not only does it have the roller and it also has the stone massager, but if you turn the device on, it has this micro vibration in it that just really takes this to the next level and makes it more of a spa-like experience. This is really good, especially in the morning time. I don't know about you guys, sometimes I wake up, maybe I've had too much salt the night before, or I just didn't sleep well, and my under eyes are super puffy, or even my face just looks super puffy. I'll turn this on and I'll just roll on my face in little upward strokes, but then I like to follow where the lymph nodes are, and I like to make sure I bring it and then pull it down, so I'm kind of draining everything. And what that kind of does, especially in the morning if you're kind of puffy and your face just is not looking that good, it just gets the circulation going, but it also gets the lymph draining, and it helps to kind of push all those toxins out of the face, and you'll notice your cheeks will kind of pink up and you'll just look like you have that healthy glow. But the one thing that I noticed is a lot of the puffiness that I have in the morning, after I use this, it's completely gone. So I probably would have bought this anyways if it only had this one roller with it and the vibration. But what I'm loving, this piece right here, this is the eye massager. This is my favorite part of this. This, same thing, you turn it on and it has the vibration. But what I like to do with this, even though I do have puffiness in my face in the morning, most of the time the puffiness is right here underneath my eyes. And I'll either just leave my face wet after cleansing it, or I'll spray on this Niod spray. This is an amazing product by the brand Niod. This is their superoxide dismutase saccharide mist, and basically what it is, it's just a really potent antioxidant, but it's amazing for inflammation. I mentioned this on my Instagram and it sold out right away, not because I mentioned it, but it's becoming a really popular product. So if it's available, I'm going to link it down below. I absolutely love this. After I spray that on my face, I will just turn this on and then I just gently massage this all around my eyes. And I'll do this maybe 20 to 30 times, really slowly. This is cooling to the touch, so it feels really nice. And the vibration of this is going to not only help that product to penetrate better, but it just really helps to get things moving. So if you have puffy eyes, dark circles, inflammation, if just your skin tone is just kind of looking blah in the morning and you just kind of want to get the blood flowing, this is such an amazing little gadget. The other thing I'll do, maybe I'll put a sheet mask on and then I can do this over top of it, or I'll just put an eye mask on. This is one of my favorite eye masks. This is by Karuna. This is their Renewal Eye Mask. Even if you just use this by itself without this, I notice that my under eyes, not only is the crepiness completely gone, but the puffiness seems to go away. My niece is a new mom and I let her have one of these and she loved the results afterwards, because it really does help with puffiness and, you know, that just dryness and crepiness, and when your eyes just look a little tired, this is just a nice little treat that I like to use. You don't have to charge this. You don't have to plug this in to get it to work, anything like that. So there's no cords that you have to deal with. You just use a AA battery and you just pop it in the bottom here. But it actually comes with a AA battery. And I've had this now for probably 2 months. By the time this video goes up, I'll probably have had it for 3 months and the battery is still going strong. This is not an essential skincare item that you need in your skincare routine. This is just something fun that I wanted to share with you. If you want to just do facial massage with your hands, that's just as beneficial. Let me know if you guys have tried this or if you plan to try this. I'm absolutely loving this, and especially for those of you that have migraines, this is super great, especially if your migraines are in your eyes or even on the, you know, pain in the back of your neck. This is really good just as a massager for things like that as well. And that's it. I just wanted to share this fun little skincare device with you guys, especially since it's affordable and it's just a nice little treat that you can add into your skincare routine. Hope you guys enjoyed today's quick little video. If you did like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel but you would like to be, look down below and tap on that subscribe button. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day.